We're going to try and play with some powers today. I'm not the greatest with powers, but we will be trying our best. But I am going to eco choke you here. 53 seconds. There we go. Here we go. Hey boys, welcome to this video. So I'm grinding for chest 10 this week. I'm in FFA, also known as Fireforged Alphas, and I will be doing my best. So I have been grinding a ton lately. I'm over 1 million on the first day. I don't know what I'm at. I think I'm at like around 1.1 1.2 million ish. So yeah. Okay, this is on the lookout forever. Why is it always trying to screw with me like this when I'm starting a video? Okay, come on, give me a goddamn opponent. Okay, I'm going back. You know what? I'm actually going to show you something if I go to the weekly competition. Oh, shoot, I'm at 1.3 million. All right, so I'm doing pretty good right now. My prestige is top 9, and I kind of really want to be in the top top 10 prestige. And prestige ends in a week, so yeah. But, oh, sorry. We're going to wash your hands. Okay, that's a good message. We're going to try and play with some powers today. I'm not the greatest with powers, but we will be trying our best. So, let's get it. I got Salted Wounds, Glue Storm, and Eco Choke. Hi. Futoke. I don't know what clan that is, but this guy seems like a pretty good play. He has 40 top 100s. Dude, that's kind of insane. He's been grinding a ton. So, this must be a really good player we're against. Yeah, I can. If I win, I can probably clickbait him. I can make... Oh, no. Are you going Cobra? You for real? Come on, now. But you know what? I'm not getting my farm up. But I am going to eco choke you here. Oh, he says, well done. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Yep. Eco choke is a bitch. I know, my dude. I know. Okay, so let's send him some of these. We need to force things on him. He doesn't know I have assaulted. He probably suspects it. But, yeah, we'll be fine. I'm going to get up another 0-0 as we might as well, because we are going to need it either way. Oh, I forgot to eco choke him there. I'm going to do it at 53 seconds. There we go. He says sorry. Oh, don't apologize. I have engineer. I'll be fine. Okay, let's send some blues to lair. And this might either force a glue storm or boost or whatever he has. It doesn't matter. Alright, so we should be fine here. Yep, forced a glue storm. Gonna get Tosma well done. And we will be eco choking him in exactly 1 second. Here we go. Nice job. Oh, what does he think he's doing? I think, I bet this guy has assaulted wounds and he's trying to get us to, he's trying to get something past. Not gonna let it happen though. Or am I? Nope, that wasn't Salted Wound, that was an improved boost. Don't know if he has Salted Wound, he might have assaulted. But, oh well, we're not going to. I don't even know if he can have Salted Wound. No, the improved eco boost, actually I don't think he can have Salted Wound if he has the improved eco boost. I don't even know what it does, as you know, or as you can tell, probably. I'm not the best with powers. I don't know what most of them do. Yeah, we're going mixed eco. Don't care. Don't care one bit. Oh, he's really trying to get some lives past me. Like, this is insane. He's trying his very best to get lives past me. Alright, let's send him some of these. Come on, keep sending. Is this gonna do anything at all? I doubt it. He's going to damage boost it. Alright. That was worth it. Alright. So we have a pretty good eco right now. I'm going to focus on getting up my balloon trap. So I'm going to be putting it over here in the corner. Let's get it. All right, let's send him a few leads. And let's get our cleansing foam up. All right, oh, okay, he's got the Buccaneer. Or I mean, he's using the Buccaneer as a lead detection. I wonder what his third and fourth tower are. Oh no. He's got something pastors. Okay, we'll be fine against this. This should be no problem. Oh, he's starting to send camolets. Alright. And now he's sending a big rush. Yeah, I'm just gonna tank the leaks. I know he doesn't have salted, so we're going to be fine. And he doesn't know we have salted either. Alright, so I think maybe he has the tax shooter. Actually, I think he has the tax shooter. Okay, I'm gonna send him a rush here. That's gonna force either a boost or a loose dome or both. Alright, let's salt this. Are we going to get any lives? Oh, maybe. Oh, yes, we are. Nice. Almost a full salted. And we forced a boost and a blue storm. So now he should only have one blue storm left. Unless, I don't even know if that is his final blue storm. Oh, he's starting to send camolets. This guy is really tryharding. Alright, let's blue storm that. Get up our second bloom trap. And we should be fine from anything further. Okay, get this. End it. Nice job. And let's get this up. Alright. So, we're doing solid right now. We have a decent eco, not too bad. But we're not farming, but I'm not going to farm. I'm actually going to be sending him a Moab right here. He's probably going to do the same. But right now we're getting a ton of money just from the farms. Well, not a ton of money, but from the... yeah, you see, there's ceramics coming out. That's going to give us a good amount of money. And he's going to have to defend to that Moab. So, let's see. Okay, that's going to force a boost. Alright, let's salt this. Because I think he's going to leak. Oh no, he didn't leak one bit. It really looked like he leaked. Okay, you know what? That's fine. Why is he saying sorry? You don't need to be apologetic, dude. You're fine. Oh, he keeps trying to sneak stuff past me. Okay, I think he's dead to this. Is he though? It looks like it. Damn. I wish I'd had my salted available right now. You know what I could do? I know he will just boat pull this, but I will be going all out. Oh, he says sorry. That's fine, dude. Oh, he's sending me one too. Alright, we're all outing him. Good luck defending. Yeah, I should be able to claim a little bit more money here. Okay, we're defending. Really? If not, we'll just lose storm. Yep. Alright, he's dead. GG, my man. Wash your hands. Alright. Let's see. I don't even know what powers he had, though. Let's say good game to this guy. He was really good, too. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and clickbait him. There we go. Now I got a picture of him, and we can use it in the thumbnail. Let's go. Okay, let's get into another one. Let's see. Oh, by the way, guys, a small update on my country and coronavirus. In Denmark, it was Elite God, Jimmy. Hi, Jimmy. Dang, now I'm against him. Anyways, what was I saying? Yeah, in my country, in Denmark, coronavirus, you're maxed allowed to be 10 people in one room. You're not allowed to be any more than that. Okay, so this strategy seems... Nah, you know what? I'm not going ice flow. I'm not doing it, Jimmy. Temple? Sure. Okay. No, I guess. Concrete alley. What do I... I kind of want to go eco against him. Just because I know he's grinding. And this might force something. So, you know what? This is a long map. He will probably disconnect. Like, I'm calling it right now. I'm calling a disconnect because I'm going eco. So, let's do this, Jimmy. Come on. Unless you think you can all have me around 13 or around 11 or whatever. Okay, does he have an eco choke? I think he does. He probably has an eco choke. Don't you? This guy is really good. He's like one of the top grinders. Okay, so round 17. Let's eco choke that. Okay, he doesn't have eco choke. Nice. And he's going farms. Alright. So, we're going to start ecoing right away. And if we are lucky, we might get in assaulted wounds, but I'm not counting on this guy letting me get anywhere near the end. With a balloon, that is. Alright, so 47 seconds, we can eco choke him once again. Oh, nice. Oh yeah, that's right, he didn't even get up a farm. Oh no, I forgot to eco choke him too. You know what, can I salt this? Come on. Yes, I did. That's four. Nice. Okay, so we got 40 eco out of that. I forgot to eco choke him once again. Do you see how terrible I am at this game mode? Alright, at boost only, I'm good, but I'm hopeless right now. Okay. No, I forgot to eco choke him once again. Alright, 17, 16, 17, there we go. Good. What am I doing even? You know, I think it's better to ego choke as early as possible, because then they won't have any money to prepare for late game, and it will set them back a huge amount. I don't think it's good to save the eco choke for later on. I just don't think so. But I wonder what powers he has. He hasn't shown me yet. He knows two of my powers, and he can probably guess the third. He's probably guessing, you know, he knows I have eco choke and salted wounds. Alright, let's choke him once again. Alright, now I'm out of eco chokes. Now he can budget balloon. Alright, oh. Let's do this. Nice. Oh, that counters everything. Oh my god, we're completely fine right now. Okay, so he has budget balloons and he has jam-packed. That we know. So I need to be careful of yellows. I need to be really careful because a good yellow rush can kill us. But now that he's shown me what he has, I can get another one of these up. And now I have two snap freezes, and these should just keep on defending. So we're good. We can just keep on ecoing. Because when you have these powers, you can over eco a ton. So I actually like going eco. When I'm grinding, I don't. But right now I'm just doing this for a video, and I'll be going back to grinding once I'm done. Okay, so is this way, like, is this a good spot? Oh, no, it's not. Alright, let's lose on this. He is probably... Nah, he would probably try and get... Okay. Damn. Is he trying to get assaulted wounds, and does he have assaulted wounds? Nah, I don't think so, because otherwise he could have used it right there. Alright, you know what? We will be... Oh, he probably has either knockout. I'm calling it. He has either knockout or... what else could he have? Either knockout or team towers done. But we still have two glue storms left, so we're fine. Alright, so... you know what I can try to do? I can try to send a couple of these and then get some eco in. That'll just force some defense. Nice. Alright, okay, so he's a tax shooter. Alright, so we can't all out him. So this is definitely going late, and he knows it, I know it, everybody knows it. Okay, so I need more defense here. There we go. Oh, called it perfectly. Let's see, is he? Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. Yep, we're fine. And he can't all out me either, and he can't really get away with jam-packed, unless round 15 he can send me a ton of ceramics, so we will be need to worry about that. So you know what, I'm going to go to 900 eco, and now I'm going to start getting more defense up. I'm going to over defend a ton so he doesn't even have a chance, and he will be sending ceramics, and then he will be probably using a team tower stun. I think that's what he has, so that's what I'm preparing for. if he has a knockout, or maybe he could knock out my monkey sub and try to go for a huge rush. I don't know. But this is going late and he knows it. Like, there's no way he's ending us early on. Okay. Oh, yeah, he needed to get that. You're right. Alright, so you know what we're going to do here? We're going to sneak a ceramic past. He needs to boost this. I doubt he's going to defend with that. Nice job. Okay, he's taking a few leaks here. Let's salted wounds that. Ooh, nice. We just got a full salted. That was insane. Okay, round 18 is coming up. We have a ton of money to defend. So right now, like, we are really golden. So I'm going to get this up. So now he knows what we have. He doesn't know our fourth tower though. But you know what? If he doesn't use his fourth, I'm not going to use mine. So let's send him a Moab. And let's force something. You know what I also could do? I could be sneaky. I could send a bunch of ceramics. And yep, that's should be fine. Let's and we're going to salt this. Is he dead? And good luck, Elite God, or Jimmy, as I know you as. This guy actually tried to recruit me to his clan and grind. He's a really good grinder. He's globally top 4 Elite Empire. You know what? I can also clickbait this guy. So not every good player I meet, I'm just going to thumbnail it. You know what I could do? I could actually just say, oh my, like, make a thumbnail. You know what? I'm gonna make a crazy thumbnail saying, Jesus, we went against the number one player in the world, because he actually had the number one rank, like, in the weekly leaderboards. So, you know, that's gonna be a clickbaity thumbnail. You guys gonna buy that? Because, okay, you already bought it because you clicked the video, so at least my thumbnail is working. I haven't made it yet, but you know, I have ideas in my head, you know. Okay, so let's get one last opponent. We're doing pretty good. I actually like to play this mode a lot. Free power-ups. I practiced all yesterday, so I got a ton of losses. As you can see, my win-to-lose ratio is terrible. But you know, once I'm way better at the game, no match found. Connection issue, what are you talking about? Okay, we're going to try this again. So what was I saying? Yeah, once I'm better at this game, I will be doing a clean slate, and we will see how far that gets me. Okay, so I don't seem to be getting any opponents right now. This is actually pretty annoying, because the same thing happened to me yesterday, where I couldn't find an opponent. Like, it kept me in the hanging around pool, and I was just stuck here. So let's try and go back. Let's try one more time. If not, I'm probably gonna pause the video until I find an opponent. Okay, you know what? I'm pausing the video until I find an opponent. I'll be right back. Alright, we got an opponent. Riz David. Okay, this is not the greatest, you know, clickbaity. I mean, I suppose he does have... Let's see. Oh, Sen Garden, that's a fun one. He has 3 of these and 1 of these. So, Sen Garden, we're going to go... This is a fun strategy I practiced with. Let's, we need upgrade balloons. Let's put it here. And then we need team towers done. Not a good fourth. Cobra, decent fourth. But I don't know how I'm gonna use it. We'll see, though. We'll see. Let's see how good this guy is. So, let's get this down here. He might as well know that I have farms, because, yeah... Oh, no, that's a terrible spot. My dude, you don't want it there. Okay. This is not gonna end pretty. Lord forgive me for what I'm about to do. You know, I'm not gonna sabo him yet. But I do want in an early eco boost. Or an early salted wounds. So I'm going to get a powerful dart, because there's no need in saving it. Are we good? Let's salt this. Alright, so we get a full salted wounds. That's really good. I don't think this guy knows what he's doing. He's ecoing, but... Dude. I think this can probably be the quickest win ever. Yeah, knock this out. And you're just gonna take a ton of leaks here, my dude. Unless you do something. Oh, he has. Oh no, he has normal power loadouts, I think. Alright, so what am I gonna do here? Let's see. You know what? I'm not trying to go late with this guy. I'm just going to. Yeah, what am I going to do? I'm sending him a layered rush here. And we are. Are we gonna be fine? Okay, that's it. He's actually doing work with his submarine. That's doing fine. Yeah, you're not gonna get any pings past me. But you know what we are going to do? We are going to upgrade balloon these and get another powerful dart sub. Here we go. Salt wound this. Nice job. Did I get a leak? Any leaks at all? Is this going through? Come on, just give me a few leaks. Just alive. Oh, okay, that's good. That was almost a full salted. Okay, so we're doing really good eco-wise right now. I'm going to get up a plantation just to get some passive money. So we need to be careful right here because he could send us a huge yellow rush. So I'm actually going to prepare on getting this up. Let's see, it's 1300, so we can get that up in a bit. Worst case scenario, I'll just send a sell one of my dartlings. Dude, what are you doing? You know what? I don't even know what. All right, let's upgrade this. Knock this out. And then, yeah, you know what? He's going to die to this. No matter what, we just got in another salted. There's no way you're surviving. And even if you are, you lost. Yep. GG, Riss David. My man, I'm sorry I had to do that to you. But, you know, that's the game. So, let's see. Where am I at now? I'm at 1,000. I'm at top 12. 1,400,000. That's 14k keys. That's pretty good. All we had to do, the only requirement for today was 10k keys. Or, I mean, 5k keys. So, I have almost 4 more games and I have tripled that. Okay. So, you know what? I'm going to keep on grinding whilst I'm editing and uploading this video. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed and I'll see you in the next one. All right? Peace out, guys. Yeah, life can be super happy, life can be super sad. I'm trying super hard to separate the good and bad. I go back to my future just to get to my past. But knowing me, my DeLorean will probably crash. Sometimes I get in a taxi when I ain't got no cash. Worry if my credit card don't work, then I might have.